sacrifice the possible mind of strength of this great nation. Thank you. God bless you. General, I'm going to ask you to step back up here, if you would, please. As our keynote speaker, and as someone who has continued to support the Albany Veterans Day Parade, this memorial service, and of course our Veterans Banquet, which he attended last night and was the keynote speaker there, we'd like to give you a small token of our respect and a reminder of this wonderful place. We have a framed photograph, an aerial which he's familiar with, by the way. He spent a little time in the air, just in case you didn't know. I think the F-15 was the last one, wasn't it? Yeah. So we have an aerial photograph of our beautiful memorial, and we'd like to present that to you at this time.